Yo, SMG go crazy. David, Mr. Lewis, and my boy Brandon hop in this beat.
SMG go crazy.
Golden ratio.
Fibonacci.
Yeah!
Hey, young
bruh.
Man, I don't trust you. I'm gonna shoot you.
0, 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, 13, 21, 34, 55. Fibonacci. Fibonacci. It's a sequence. Big huge sequence.
Fibonacci.
0, 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, 13, 21, 34, 55.
Fibonacci.
Known for spirals, golden ratios, flower petals, Kepler's triangle.
The Fibonacci sequence can be found in nature, yeah. Yeah, in the shape of spirals and some structures, yeah. Yeah, inside nautilus shells and flowers, cochlea. Yeah, even feet and fingers and the Parthenon.
Fibonacci. Yeah.
You can add up the past and previous to see what's next in the sequence. Phi is a ratio relation. Divide the bigger by the smaller. Approximate by using bigger numbers. Only problem, phi is irrational. Only problem, you keep getting closer to calculate the phi gold section.
1.61803.
Golden
3, 9, 8, 8, 7, 4.
Golden ratio calculate through sequence.
Bruh.
Topmost divide by the bottom. Just remember, use bigger numbers. Find a Fibonacci spiral.
9, 8, 9, 4, 8, 4, 8, 2, 0, 4, 5, 8, 6, 8.
Phi makes a log golden spiral.
Gang.
When phi is a log growth factor,
gang.
Quarter turns just keep getting bigger.
Gang.
Phi to Fibonacci spiral. Like at the flower shop, we got three lilies all vase up.
Gang.
Then we buy phi butter cups just like it's Reese's Puffs.
Gang.
Then we flash rate to the cosmos on an AC bus.
Gang.
Then we see a black eyed Susan coming straight for us.
Gang.
9 and 10 make 21.
Gang.
Oxide daisy go crazy.
Gang.
What? Op Nick Dave seed spit
Gang.
Them. Spit them. Nachi applications in practice. Yeah.
Fee on my mind just like Melly Free Melly. Trigger on my mind. The theorems go crazy. Kepler so great. Got Fee in his studies. Watch Yon connect Fee with geometry.
Inside Kepler's triangle, you see the golden section.
Bruh.
He connected Phi with the Pythagorean theorem. Kepler adding Fee to 1 makes Fee squared what? Ratio to size geometric sequence. Adding Fee to 1 makes Fee squared Fee squared. This is all due to Fibonacci.
Bruh.